Come on, let's go.
Belfry, this thing needs to get to cold storage stat.
I've taken the liberty of contacting Dr. Tompkins, sending you her coordinates.
Venus has a bat wing, or whatever it is.
An appointment? I'm kidding. Come here.
Wait, what?
Don't forget to take breaks. Even a hero needs.
Oh, gosh. I say let's just screw it. I need to head back to Belfry Tower and then make a loop around. Show it back to Belfry Tower and then. Let's head this way. Since I'm at full health, let's go and get the identity real quick. I don't know how I'm supposed to. Oh, here we go. I'm like, that's way too high.
Might I suggest a quiet approach? If you're spotted, any files you plant will be suspect.
I hear you. Thanks. Files are on the server now.
Understood.
What's this one?
No, because I need to go back down this way. So we'll keep making the way down back to Belfry Tower before we run around again. Because I want to go to the detective, but I'd like to make these rounds real quick. Because I'm sure she might be able to help with the drones, if anything. But I'm going to take out this first drone. Because you never know. If she doesn't, then it wasn't a waste of my time just passing by it. Me.
That's a surveillance drone. Scan each one in the sector and send me the data.
And then I'll be free to fly back here whenever I need to?
Once I reprogram them to look the other way, yes. Another set of surveillance drones we can take care of. Sending the coordinates now.
Is it anywhere near? I'd have to go all the way back down. Alright, so Belfry Tower, since we're right here. But let's head this way. Head to Belfry Tower. Is it gonna let me fast travel? Oh. There you go. Wrong button. Multiple times.
On a prominent and often controversial figure, Oswald Cobblepot. The most infamous, if not famous, member of Gotham's long-established Cobblepot family, Oswald Cobblepot entered into business from a young age. These days, he can often be seen personally welcoming guests at his entertainment palace, the Iceberg Lounge. But it was only a few short years ago that Cobblepot was better known as Blue Penguin, a notorious gangster tried and convicted for a litany of financial and violent crimes. Cobblepot insists he's turned over a new leaf after serving his time. He says that the only penguins in Gotham now are the tuxedo guests of the Iceberg Lounge. I'm Noor Rashid, and this is CCM.
Thank you.
I don't know how to fuse it. All right. Head back out to Gotham. I'm tempted to go and try and do another freeze. Check out freeze again. Oh, please. Oh, they're up at the top.
There's more of them coming.
Ah, I'm not sure how I'm supposed to pass this. Oh, did the tug bite your tongue?
Maybe you could try not committing crimes.
Oh, they're just boys. Where is he at? Is he inside? Oh, here she is.
God damn it! Oh, I hate with that girl. Not the bat I was expecting to see, but if he trusts you, so will I.
Likewise. I assume you've got something in mind. Fill me in.
Well, since we lost Gordon, some cops are back to playing dirty again. Kane doesn't like it, but she's not doing much to stop it either.
So I've heard. She's not half the commissioner he was.
I know Batman was helping Gordon clean up the force, but now any cops who used to be on Gordon's team are getting their asses handed to them. The gangs are ambushing them because they won't take bribes, and dispatchers are giving them the worst assignments because they make trouble for everyone else.
Hoping the gangs will do their dirty work for them, that's horrible.
Look, I hate to ask, but can you keep an eye on cops when they're facing off against the gangs? I know a lot of my fellow officers have issues with vigilantes, but they need the help.
Helping is what I do. And those who actually care about Gotham will hopefully see that we're on the same side.
Thanks. I'll try to get you some resources to help you protect everyone in Gotham, not just us.
Sounds good to me.
I teleport back down here, and then what I'm gonna do from there is I'm gonna ride the motorcycle down. Oh, I don't get to like pilot the thing. Oh no, that's awful.
That was awesome.
What's going on? Let's go ahead and open them up anyway.
Hmm.
CPD's trying harder now. These drones are shielded from scanning.
Of course. How do you want me to get the data to you?
They have to drop the shields when they dock at a station. That's when you go in. Shouldn't be much trouble for someone with your skills.
So when the drone stops at a station, I can move in. Copy that.
Complete data. Take your time and do a full scan. And done. Congratulations, you have your pilot's license. Anytime you want to fly to a new area, just scan all the drones and I'll take care of the rest.
Got it. Thanks, Mr. Fox.
Let's head over to the West End in the next episode. No, I guess I have time. And then I'll just cut it there.